I see a lot of fashion. How's this stuff connected?
So all of the items on this table were purchased at the Lazarus department store in downtown Columbus. And they all are from different time periods because, as you may know, the Lazarus department store was a Columbus institution for over 150 years. And it was started by a Prussian immigrant who was a tailor in 1851. And it started as a one-room men's clothing store. So I brought out this hat, and it's a fairly stylish hat for 1875, a felt derby hat. One of the great things about Lazarus that really made it a huge department store was that its owners embraced what are called ready-made clothes, and these were clothes that you could buy right off the rack. So they started with just men's ready-made clothing in the late 1800s, and then in the early 1900s when women started wearing ready-made clothing, so this is a little bit later, but this is an example of a ready-made dress. You may not know it to look at it, but this is a fairly typical wedding dress. It's blue though.
It is blue.
White wedding dresses started becoming common after Queen Victoria wore one in her wedding in 1840, but still women tended to wear the nicest dress they owned.
And then we've got some boots.
We do. These are go-go boots.
Right on.
Yes, and I picked these. So the donor actually purchased these in downtown Lazarus to wear with the new miniskirts of the 1960s. And she talks about how excited she was to have these boots to wear. And you can see that they were very well loved. Next are these fabulous black silk pumps. And they have this great open work on top, these rhinestone decorated buttons. And these shoes were actually purchased and worn by former First Lady Florence Harding. She lived in Marion, Ohio, so she had other closer options for her shopping. And so I think it really speaks to the quality of service and the quality of products that Lazarus had, that the First Lady shopped at Lazarus in Columbus.
Well, Becky, thanks for showing us these items from the Lazarus collection. These are terrific, and look forward to seeing more things next time.
Great, thanks so much.